If you want to join us on Patreon, go check it out for early access to exclusive content and uncut and censored reactions. You also support the monetization of channel a lot and motivate me to continue with this work and project. So if you are interested, the link is in the description. Always thank you to my patrons.
You know Master Roshi is going to be playing Berserk.
It's so much fun to say something about
Berserk. He's just going to go perfectly like in the same direction.
Born by himself.
They actually did hit each other.
Six dragons. One, two, three, more Dragon Ball.
Five, six. Can you see that Master Roshi has a bad book? I didn't know this guy's going to be this tough one.
I always had a suspicion that he was just a voice actor for this character.
He also hits Piccolo, by the way.
Seems like a direct hit.
I can really tell by the line.
This is the only twist that he's more evil than Daryl in Metal Red. It's pretty much a plot twist also they killed him.
What would be the finishing attack?
How did he tape it up so quickly? It was like a band-aid.
He seems pretty indestructible.
A headbutt, or throwing the missile back at him. And that's the four possible ways this guy's going to
die. Yeah, I don't think the rest of his friends are on the way. On the way! Oh no! You're the only survivor!
He sees Goku alive. He's gonna be like, I knew you could have done it the whole time. Yeah.
Everyone doubted
you. Yo, he don't fuck with that. He said, you're more terminus. Let's go. That was a sick man.
Oh, that was good.
Good night to the rest of the army.
No period.
He's done.
Goodbye. That was actually a good ending, these last two episodes.
I don't think Black is done yet.
Goku doesn't need to learn how to fly when he has an
enemy. These people arrived so late, Goku did everything.
I don't think Black is done quite yet.
There's really no need for them.
All by himself.
We were predicting
what you're going to
do. He'll never stop. He's a one-track man.
They don't really need them now.
Oh,
oh,
yeah, the little weirdo thing.
The new
this
commander.
Leader. Oh,
Queen
yeah,
he's charged. Oh, symbolic.
What the hell is that?
Excuse me.
Yep.
Go, go.
Now he has six dragons.
Oh, oh,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Yes, sir. It's
a determination is so real.
Dragon Ball, what do you think?
In a snap.
No, it's not broken again.
Broken again.
Again?
Did he break it?
Oh, so
he doesn't even show the six.
Then I got.
Chin, it's a little bit of a little bit of a
little bit of
a little bit
of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of
a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a
two-hour walk, we're gonna find the seventh dragon ball in that entire time.
They're gonna happen upon him while he's like summoning the dragon. Can I get this? That's not cool for staff. Goku would have just been hard. Nah, just open it up while Goku is behind.
So don't they have, Dino Cats?
That's
very insane coming from me.
He just shouldn't have
done that.
I know Turtle can fight, but why did they bring him in?
That's your master.
He hasn't said much.
She's the firepower of the entire group.
It's funny because you would normally conduct a plan before you even get there.
Oh my god.
That was actually really funny. Meanwhile,
I
can't believe Oolong didn't switch up. Yep.
Betcha.
He
ran away.
Two hours away.
Wow.
I mean, shut up, Lange.
Oh, finally.
Yeah,
thank God. Looking forward to this.
There's not much to say. Don't make the red ribbon out of the red ribbon. Don't make the red ribbon out of the
red ribbon. Don't make the red ribbon out of the red ribbon.
I love that he got to tell them as this all unfolded. Like, there was no delay. They got there, they're like, holy crap, this kid really defeated the army.
And he's verified it.
And he's telling them about Korin's Tower, which is insanity.
And he's telling Master Roshi, the only other person who's ever done it. I don't need to say this. Aww.
Yes, sir. He's singing back to this. Oh my god! Oh
my god, look at Roshi. Oh my god! It's the yoga! I'm dead!
Oh my gosh, I was never in a movie here, but I wanted to see a younger Master Roshi. This is awesome.
If you're interested in early and uncut reactions of these videos, A Moth Ahead joins us on Patreon. The link is in the description.